Hello, everyone. Meteorologist Mike Haddad here in the Storm Watch 9 Weather Center. Beautiful weather out there today. If you don't mind it being a bit on the toasty side, the humidity nice and low, so very tolerable and manageable in terms of the summer warmth. Big area of high pressure continues to slowly build in, and that means more sun and heat during the day on Wednesday, with the humidity not all that bad. That will begin to change up starting Wednesday night, however. Overnight tonight, temperatures fall back as low as the low to mid 50s north, lower half of the 60s south. A quick bounce back in those temperatures during the day on Wednesday, with sun amidst a few high wispy clouds, a slight chance of a late day sprinkle in the mountains. Otherwise, it's going to be a dry day, near 81 or too far north, to the upper 80s to lower 90s in the lower part of the Merrimack Valley. Noticeably cooler as the winds kick onshore right along the immediate coast. Then a blend of hazy sun and clouds on Thursday. Temperatures a little bit lower, but the humidity much higher, and we could see a couple of scattered showers and even thunderstorms during Thursday afternoon and Thursday early evening. The best shot of showers and storms come in mid or late evening on Thursday into early on Friday. Here's a look at the boat and beach forecast for your Wednesday. Winds out of the east southeast increasing to about 10, maybe 15 knots. So a surf height increasing to about 2 or 3 feet after starting off fairly low in the morning. Ocean temperature climbing into the mid 60s. Lake temperature on average about 75 or 76. Very high UV index and a high tide early morning. The water runs out through lunchtime.